Hey, Red Wing fans, Ken Cal for Game Day Preview, presented by Comerica Bank. This afternoon, the Red Wings are in the Windy City, Chicago, Illinois, as they take on the Blackhawks at the United Center. The Red Wings' three-game win streak came to an end as they dropped the 5-2 decision to the Blackhawks in their last outing. Brad Richards and Gustav Nyquist netted third-period goals for the Wings. The Red Wings fired 33 shots on Chicago netminder Corey Crawford.
We've talked about this before, where we want to score a little bit more without giving much up, and I think we swing to where you can't give up the kind of rushes that we gave up against Dallas and then against Chicago. So we got to eliminate those types of outnumbered rushes to have a chance for success. I think our offense comes from a good defense posture anyways. I think being back above people, being back on the defensive side, that's how you create turnovers and transition opportunities. So we wanted to make sure we got back to making sure we do a good job of that. Chicago's a team that certainly taxes you when you don't do a good job of it, so we got to be real good at it.
The Red Wings have had 3 days to get ready for the rematch this afternoon with the Blackhawks. The Blackhawks travel to Boston to take on the Bruins and drop the 4-2 decision. Despite an impressive performance against Detroit, the Blackhawks have dropped 3 of their last 5 games and 6 of their last 10 contests.
Come playoff time, you better tighten it up defensively. It's been way too loose. We've been giving up not just shots, but just quality chances, really. Way too much for our liking.
Puck drop this afternoon between the Red Wings and the Blackhawks will be at 5 p.m. Detroit time. You can watch the game on Fox Sports Detroit with Ken Daniels and Mickey Redman, or listen on the radio on 97.1 The Ticket with Paul Woods and me. For Comerica Bank Game Day Preview, I'm Ken Cal. Go Wings!